This is Kurt Kinsey, La Jolla's Man About Town. Welcome back to our show. And I'm really excited today to be sitting with Jennafer Grace Carter. Hello, Jennafer.
Hi, Kurt. How's it going?
Excellent. Thank you. And she is a local fashion designer that lives and works right here in La Jolla. And so we're going to be looking at some of her items and a little bit find out more information about you. So, Jennafer, tell us a little bit about yourself.
My name is Jennafer Grace. It is spelled funny, J-E-N-N-A-F-E-R. I am from Mount Soledad originally, and now I live in Windensea.
I moved way far.
My husband is Jack from Mr. Frosty's and PB, so a lot of
all
the
know
kids
that place.
Know about that guy.
Right.
Mm-hmm. And yes, I'm a designer here in town. Everything that I make is made in San Diego with mostly locally sourced materials. Almost everything's machine washable, and it's just really easy, fun, and layerable. So I'm very bohemian inspired, but I do a lot of bright colors and fun stuff with like fur and stuff as well.
Right. So her kimono, is this a kimono that you're wearing?
This is one of her
big designs, and you can dress it up or dress it down. You want to stand up for us?
Yeah, there's a million ways to tie these. I've got Kimono Tying 101 on YouTube. So these guys come, and you can wear them open. They come with a waist tie in each pocket. So you can wear it like a wrap dress. And then there's a million other ways to tie it and style it for various silhouettes and lengths and body types as well.
Very good.
And this one's got a little glitter on it, which we love.
Right. So, and Jennafer's here, perfect timing, because we have our fundraiser for the La Jolla Elementary School. So we have our big gala coming up in April.
Ooh.
And for those of you who are interested in getting something electric, 80s, fun, disco style, Jennafer's got some great designs that'll work
got and you be covered.
And be comfortable for the evening, right?
Which is important. And pockets.
And pockets.
Almost everything I make has pockets. So you've got to have your cell phone. You've got to have your, well, maybe not your keys.
No. We'll leave the keys. Well, I was going to say in the car, but then that could be problematic too.
Right.
With the valet.
Yeah, perfect. So your valet ticket is why you need your pocket.
Exactly. So you design your clothes, and do you make them here?
I do all of the sampling and the primary patterning, and then some of the cutting, and I don't personally do the sewing on most of it, but all of my help is local in San Diego. I use a few different people and places that help me out based on what they're good at. So I also spend a lot of time running around kind of checking out production as well.
Perfect. And you've got quite a collection.
Yeah, very broad, I would say, yeah.
And you can see all of your collection where?
On my website, jennafergracecollection.com. And again, my name is spelled funny, so it's J-E-N-N-A-F-E-R, gracecollection.com. And we're going to do a special deal for your viewers.
That's right, guys and gals.
Yeah, so if you use the code LJMAT for
La Jolla's
Man
About Town, right?
You'll get 15% off your order on jennafergracecollection.com. And we have plenty of time before then, and I'm always open to answer questions over email if people need to know a little bit more about a fabric or something like that.
Sure. And is there a place where they can actually try some of the stuff on?
Yeah. So I don't own a retail store, but I do have several retailers in town as well as in other cities. But definitely the broadest collection of Jennafer Grace stuff in San Diego is available at Chateau Bellage and La Bellage Bell. I'm so sorry. The broadest collection of Jennafer Grace designs in San Diego are available at Chateau Bellage and La Bellage Boutique, which those two are sister stores on the same block on West Lewis Street in Mission Hills.
It's really a great place if you've never been there.
Very special paradise to me.
Right.
They've got a ton of my kimonos, a ton of my fur cuff jackets, my angled dresses, and fun metallic items. So that's where you can try them on and purchase them there as well.
Great. And Jennafer, maybe we'll have you show us just a couple of your things for
real quick. I'd love to.
So Jennafer, tell us a little bit about this piece.
Absolutely. So these are more of my kimonos. I always think animal print when I think of the 80s, and I'm a huge animal print lover myself. So this is a tiger print one. And then this one is one of my favorites. It's got a really great twinkly little sequin on it and these fantastic brown, red, and blushy details. So that one's another great one for picking up the light. These are the perfect answer to, like, what do I wear over my 80s bodysuit, right?
All right, that's right.
Or a little mini dress or something. You just want a little more coverage. You want the option. So actually, if you don't mind, I'm going to show a couple more of the tying methods. So another great thing about having the pockets on the kimono is that you can reach your hands in, you can pull the pockets inside out, and tie that like a belt.
Hey, that's cool.
So a great thing, it makes it a little bit more snug and body conscious. It fits for any shape because these, first of all, come in small through extra large, but also fit a variety of shapes. So this way, anyone's waist can be right where they need it to be and the size it needs to be. And another great way.
Speaking of sizes, is there, are they one size fits all or?
These are available in small through extra large.
Okay.
Other items that I make are extra small through extra large, but these are just sort of like broad enough sizing. Okay. So another trick that I'm doing is I'm taking the two front corners of the kimono, tying that in a little double knot, and then you can turn that into a shorter jacket, kind of an Art Deco little bubble jacket. Yeah. So that's another fun way to have all of the fun, but if you want to show off like a really great leather pant, let's say, at the 80s party,
that's right.
then that's another way as well. So I would love to move into some of my fur cuff items because those are super fun in 80s. So this is a crazy kind of suit that is we're having some fun with right now out of a metallic foil.
What do you think? Is it me?
I think it's going to fit you perfect. I do have this in XL for you. So this is one of my favorite furs I've ever worked with. So I do a lot of these fun little Chanel-shaped jackets, but in like really fun fabrics. So here's another one in a gold that's just amazingly fun. So that would be perfect over anything that you already have. You can kind of take it and jazz it up. more of the fur cuff items are in really fun colors. And, I have it backwards. On all of my drawstrings, these also have pockets and are machine washable on cold, but you would hang dry.
Okay.
All the drawstrings have tassels. And this one's a really light chiffon. Then we can move into this luxurious emerald velvet one with the leopard. So more leopard, more animal print all the time, please.
These are fun.
And then another out of this velvet burnout kind of hunter green one. So these are super soft and fun and just the perfect little add-on to your existing outfit.
And again, these are fun, but these are like super formal too. I mean, you can go either way,
totally.
Which is great.
So. Yeah, you can use them for a costume party, but then you can have them around and wear them over jeans, kind of like I'm doing now.
Right.
Another fun thing I do, these sequin skirts are available in emerald and ruby and black.
Okay.
And they have pockets as well. They have a little cell phone pocket right here on the second tier. These are awesome. I like to wear them with a t-shirt or a crop top and a little denim jacket to make them a little bit more
Western,
casual.
Our Western wear.
Yeah, exactly.
It's a red boots.
Exactly. And then these are brand new.
I'm gonna hold your hanger.
Oh, thank you. Little halter, little halter top jumpsuit action. So it's crushed velvet.
So it's a jumpsuit. There's
pants. It's a jumpsuit.
Okay.
That's
very 80s, very
halter.
Disco, right?
Yeah, totally disco.
Yeah.
So it's halter backless. If you need to wear a bra, you can always wear like a cool mesh t-shirt under too. So they're pretty good for all shapes and sizes. Can you hold that one too?
Yep.
And then this one is in this really fun blushy kind of tie-dye too. So it's bohemian, but it definitely carries over into that 80s aesthetic as well.
Right.
And
right, I can see Miss Janine Liscombe-Ebert in one of these. I guarantee you,
you'd
be rocking it.
All right, and then I'm going to move into, this is a really interesting dress I call the angle dress. So the way that this fits is it fits tight like a pencil skirt on your tush, which you're well familiar with.
Exactly, yeah.
It fits a bit like a pencil skirt, and then the top hangs off the shoulder. So super 80s, super electric and fun. And then the great thing about this dress is it hides kind of the part that women have trouble with, which is the lower stomach.
Okay.
So it's got the tight pencil skirt shape, and it's got the little ruching around the tummy, and then it has the cute little hang off the shoulder, like peak of bra strap.
Uh-huh.
But it covers everything. They fit all shapes and sizes. They're available extra small through extra large.
Nice.
And I've got multiple prints. So this is another one.
Okay. Hey, wow.
Isn't that fun?
That's some disco fun.
Isn't
Look at that.
Isn't that fun?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's got green and gold and red and black and blue and everything you want it to have.
I might have to see if you can make some shirts out of that before
there you
for
go.
The guys.
That would be adorable. So yeah, we have all sorts of fun. And then I just brought this dress because of the electric theme, but this is one of my long maxi dresses for some of the more bohemian, elegant girls. They've got pockets, and the great thing about this is you can wear it with the high neck in the front, or you can turn it around and wear the low neck in the front for a little bit of cleavage.
Nice.
Yeah, so that's a little sampling, but obviously there's a lot more prints, sizes, and options on my website and in stores.
So that's Jennafer Grace
Collection.
Collection. So Jennafer Grace Collection.com.
Yep.
And Chateau Bellage, and what's
Chateau
the other
Bellage
one?
Chateau Bellage and La Bellage are in Mission Hills, and they have
Lewis
a huge
Street.
Inventory of my designs, and they're super fun, and they'll help accessorize you and all that stuff.
Great. And Jennifer's going to work on getting you all ready for the gala, or of course if you have anything else you'd like to get ready for, but don't forget you get your special 15% discount.
Yes.
And you need to use your discount, or your code is LJMAT, La Jolla's Men About Town. If you haven't subscribed and liked our channel, I ask that you do that right away, and thanks for watching. Have a great day.
Bye, guys.